Oh my gosh, look at you.
You're here.
Of course I'm here. Where would I be? You look gorgeous.
Except this.
Well, of course, let me do that. Here you go. This reminds me of the prom fiasco. Do you remember the junior prom? White tux and blood everywhere from the pen. There you go. Perfect.
Thank you.
Hey, we're family. At least most of the time.
All the time. Mom.
I know, we were just
Hi,
talking.
Baby.
Right, Mrs. Griffin, I was just
no,
leaving.
That's okay. No, that's
wait,
right.
Wait a second, Mama.
Yes?
Mama. Esta es Bibi.
Hello.
Ella es alguien muy especial para mí. Tanto que cuando caminemos al altar, me gustaría que caminara con nosotros.
¿Por qué, mijo?
Bibi, have you by any chance seen our boyfriend?
Look at
no, not since this morning. Why? Oh, fudge! Oh!
Whoa, it isn't.
Oh, no.
One, two, three. It's like a convention.
Donald Robert Griffin, what have you done?
Oh, my God. He's plastered.
I'm sorry, sweetheart.
Oh, my gosh.
1 minute. When we're sleeping, the next minute, boom, boom, sugar, boom, boom, sugar, boom, boom, boom.
Excuse me?
You came into the bedroom. What are you going to do? You do what you do in the bedroom.
Don! I'm sorry, baby.
Wow, you really know how to serve your revenge cold, don't you? I forgive you.
You do?
Well, I mean, of course. Otherwise, I'm a hypocrite, right? So, all right, I forgive you.
I'm sorry, too. 40 minutes, by the way.
Whoa!
Oh.
Whoa.
Hey, wait.
Of course. You look amazing.
Thank you.
There's no chance you've changed
no.
your mind. Yeah,
no,
I don't think
sorry.
So.
Yeah.
It's okay.
Well, you have to admire the symmetry of it, anyway. Donald, sit down. Although, I guess if we were really being stickler, you should have to put your dick in Muffin.
What?
I dig the vulgarity, but why would I ever want to bang Muffin O'Connor?
Well, I'm just saying if you want to go for true symmetry.
What are you talking about?
Eleanor?
Would somebody just please punch me in the face again? Because I don't know, what are we talking about?
She cheated on you first.
What?
Oh,
Wait a second.
Well, it was like a mistake.
Wait. If making it even means that I'm supposed to boink Muffin, that would mean that you boinked?
Barry?
What?
What?
Why?
What do you mean, why?
What's her up as?
Wait. You slept with Missy's father today?
No, not today. It was years ago when we were married.
Oh.
He must have read you a ton of poetry, huh?
How could you?
I was really very unhappy at that time.
What about me?
Well, I don't really care about you.
I know you don't.
Listen, I don't know what to say. It was practically an accident. And I never told anyone. Never. Not one person, except, of course, my very best friend.
It was a long time ago, it was. And now you all have a wedding to go to. I'm going to call the movers.
No.
Wait, no.
Just for the record, whatever happens, no way am I ever bumping ugly with Muffin O'Connor.
I beg your pardon.
What the hell did you just say?
Just because you porked my wife doesn't mean I have to return the favor.
Excuse me?
All right, that's it.
Oh, God.
You look amazing, by the way.
Please. Okay. Look, Barry, it wasn't me. Okay, so I did the thing with you. Mm. I mean, I didn't do that. I did the whatever you do. I'm sorry about it. It was a mistake.
Fuck you, and fuck me.
Where is he going?
Overseas, I imagine.
So you're the one.
And I am so sorry, Muffin. You have to understand that it didn't mean one single thing.
I feel so used.
Now don't even worry about it. Barry and I have an understanding. I occasionally look the other way, and he doesn't harp on my fetishes.
What fetishes?
Your wife, for example.
Which one?
They're both equally delicious.
Oh.
And that's the ball game. Wow. I did not see that one coming.
Hi.
Hi.
Yeah, you guys might want to step out here.
Good idea.
Oh, God, this is humiliating.
Mm-hmm. What?
What do we do?
About which one?
You know, Bibi.
Can't live without her, right? Right? Okay, so you gotta think about what you're gonna do.
Right.
Where are the children?
I don't know. Dying of embarrassment somewhere?
You think they might call it off?
Oh, man, Muffin, get over
it. Okay, it's okay.
You're gonna have beige grandkids that are bilingual.
Oh, we'll see about that, won't we? Oh, we will see about that. Yes, we will.
Sure you're okay with this?
Are you kidding me? Let's just get this over with before anybody sees us.
Father, everybody ready? Just give us a Cliff Notes version.
I'm sorry, but I have...
Oh, come on, please, before anything else happens.
Okie dokie. Melissa, do you take...
Yes, I do.
Do you, Alejandro Soto Griffin...
Yes. I do.
On your marks, get set. I'm pregnant. Surprise.
Oh.
Ring on her finger. This thing.
Blah, blah, blah.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may
kiss the boat.
Now, Camilo?
Definitely.
She can't swim.
Really?
Look, I know we might never see each other again, so I thought maybe we'd toast to what was almost a beautiful friendship.
No, you know, your mother was the one that told me that American women are more reserved when it comes to their sexuality.
Except for her, of course.
I think I will not take her advice anymore.
The men of Colombia... We'll be thrilled.
Cierra la puerta.
What?
Close the door.
Oh.
Bibi! Bibi! Bibi!
Is that them?
Yeah. They're gonna be spectacular together.
They're smarter than we are, huh?
It's hard not to be. I mean, what was I thinking? What an idiot. I mean, what is wrong with me then?
No, there's nothing wrong with you at all, BB. In fact, you know what I've come to believe? I believe you're the sanest one of all of us.
Oh, no.
Yes.
You don't have to say that. That's crazy.
That doesn't make it any less true.
You've always been more beautiful, friendly, and actually that's probably one of the reasons that I found Don so attractive.
Come on. You were in love with Don Griffin from the first time I introduced you at the Crabtree summer party.
Was it that obvious?
Yeah,
not to me.
Well, then why didn't you hit me with your car or something?
Come on, you were my best friend.
Still are, I hope. Oh, Bibi,
it wasn't him. Oh, yeah, okay, so he was flirting, but I made the first move.
Why?
Because I wanted to make sure I was over him. And you know what? It turns out, I've been over him for such a long time.
I want you to know something else. I've always been happy that it was you he turned to.
Don't you, I forgive you.
Then forgive him, too.
Oh, my God.
Again.
Oh, hell yeah.
At least no one will ever forget it.
I'm an orphan.
No, no, it's not that bad.
My mother's a lesbian, and my father has had his penis in your mom.
That's a picture.
If it makes you feel any better, I think my brother is somewhere having sex with my sister.
What?
They're all coming out of the woodwork.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
No, I'm just saying, call me if she gets back to the hotel. Well, how am I supposed to know? That's why I'm asking you. Oh. And that makes it full circle. What the hell did I do now?
Do you know why I've stayed away from you for all these years?
I have some idea. Okay.
Because like it or not, I'm your daughter. Jared got all mom's traits and I won the lottery with all of yours.
You know, if we're the same, how come no one's popping you in the face every 5 minutes? Huh?
You know, when you cheated on mom, I became terrified that I was gonna ruin my marriage the same way, and I don't wanna be like that. I don't wanna be like you anymore.
Andrew's here.
Yeah, I know, Dad. I wonder who called him.
Yeah, okay, two things. Then if you never speak to me again, so be it. Look, I know you would figure out that I called him. And you're right, Lila, we are alike. Neither of us are particularly close to being stupid. And you know what? You can hate me for the rest of your life if that's what you need. But I'm going to tell you what I need as your father. I need as your father to be able to give my little girl the best chance at a happy life. Because ultimately, and we're all selfish, that gives me the best chance at a happy life. Even if you hate me for it.
I don't hate you.
Let me finish. Let me finish. I know you love me, sweetheart, even if you don't. I do know that. And I know that when Mom and I split up, you felt that you had to pick a side. Now, I was okay with that because, you know, she needed you more than I did. And I understand that.
The day you were born, I went out and I got blasted. And I
left your mom alone. I just drank my face off. You had these swollen little eyes and these pink little hands. You were so... I couldn't rectify something so... incandescent could come from an old douchebag like me. Same with the boys, you know, but for a few mistakes along the way, I did the best I could to earn my place in all of your lives. No, you could be mad at me, not mad at me. It's never going to change how I feel about you. And I know these are just words to you now, but trust me, you'll understand what I mean when your daughter is born.
How do you know it's a girl?
I don't. I'm just hoping you'll be that lucky.
I'm sorry that I'm so late, by the way. I actually wasn't planning on coming.
You didn't miss much.
My mom's a part-time lesbian.
I don't have a response for that.
That's okay.